hope I have enough time to get to the bathroom.
Please, 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 please.
Please,
okay.
Please.
Shift.
I can't
get out of the way,
anybody.
Evan.
They'll think I'm crazy.
Get out of the way, Logan. Fuck you. Gotta go take a shit.
I hate that science class with those.
Enter.
Okay,
look at those
Max,
shoes.
So
you are
everything.
Styling, girl. Styling. All right.
We washed
our face. Okay.
I shredded my photo.
Shredded our photo.
Then the
butterfly flew in.
Butterfly flew in.
All right. Check, check, check.
And I took a photo.
Took a photo. And then Nutjob walked in.
Leave them out of this bitch.
Oh, shit.
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get that? What are you doing?
Don't
come on, put that thing down.
Tell me what to do. I'm so
I need
sick.
A hammer to break it open.
To control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Gotta move this thing. Freaking break it. Oh, look.
Your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho.
Well.
Holy shit, I can't let this happen. If I can reverse time again, I can.
I get it.
Her.
Listen, guys, I've watched episode one of this before. I'm not gonna lie.
Psycho.
I'm sorry. I cheated.
Shit.
I need a hammer to break it open.
Shit. Freaking screwed it up again.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so.
Yeah! Suck a dick, Nathan.
Don't
yeah!
Touch me again,
woot woot!
Freak.
Woot woot! Go! Go! Get out of here, lady!
Another shitty day.
Hell yeah!
That did not happen. This cannot be real. I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on?
We're Superman. Wait,
do not
Superman doesn't do that.
Out.
What am I talking about?
Hey, but you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
Excuse me, bitch.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls,
excuse me, bitch.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in.
Shut the fuck up.
Tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here,
freaking
missy.
Rip your nuts off and staple them to your eyebrows.
Huh? Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Yeah! Look at that stupid face. Fuck you, dude. I hate you. Anyway. Sup, dude? I'm gonna look at you for a second.
Principal Wells always looks so distracted. I can never figure out what he's thinking.
Because he doesn't want to be here, like all
Does
the principals.
He hate me?
Probably.
You look a little stressed out.
Fuck you.
Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You can always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
Well. Listen, alright guys, this is what I think I'm gonna do. Every choice in the game where I can decide whether I want to be a good person or a bad person, I'm gonna go with bad person and see where that ends me up. And if you guys want me to, please let me know. If you want me to do another playthrough of this where I pick all the good choices. And we will see what goes on. But this isn't a good or bad choice, so I'm gonna just go with hide the truth.
I just got sick in class. Female trouble.
Except you're wandering.
I'm on my period. I got a freaking blood coming out my vagina.
Used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's
just
class.
Just tell me what you're hiding. You can trust me.
There's nothing to hide.
I ain't trusting you, bitch.
It happens, you know.
There's that team too to
hey,
get. You know,
get your ass out of my face, boy.
Don't think I don't know what goes on.
I'd have slapped the shit out of you.
You've only been here for 3 weeks, and you're already causing conflict.
No, fuck
I
you.
I don't think your parents will approve when they find out.
Oh.
Now get outside with class, please.
Motherfucker, I swear to
no,
God.
No, he does not buy that at all. I may have just flushed my scholarship down the toilet.
I don't give a shit. We're gonna look for stuff, though. Yeah. Wait, hold on. Let's see what kind of pictures we have. Episode 1! What does that even say? Trellis? I don't fucking know. Who cares? Okay, so we need a broken skateboard. Is this a guy? Kind of looks like a statue. A freaking squirrel getting wasted as shit. And a teddy bear in a mirror. Alright. Good to know. Oh, wait, this is the entire episode? Oh, wait, no, we need still need this stuff. Oh, we still need a wall. Okay, okay. All right.
I guess I could rewind and actually tell him the truth.
No. No, I don't want to. Freaking get the shit out of here. Oh yeah. Look at that squirrel. Shoot that squirrel. Holy shit. Hello, Miss Grant. How are you today?
Miss Grant sure is dedicated to that petition.
Petition? What? I want to see what that. Sorry.
Hi, Miss Grant.
Hello.
Excuse me, Max. I know everybody loves being asked to sign a petition, but would you do Miss Grant a favor and hear me out?
I would love to.
Sure, I always have time for you. What's the petition?
David Madsen, our chief of security, wants to put surveillance cameras all around the campus. Halls, classrooms, gym, dorm rooms, etc. Blackwell Academy should be a high school, not a high security penitentiary.
David Madsen? What the fuck?
David Madsen doesn't need another excuse to harass students.
What a little bitch.
Max, this isn't about personalities.
Hey.
This is about protecting civil rights and our school's legacy of freedom. Blackwell Academy has a noble heritage.
How about you quit being a bitch?
From the Native Americans who founded this land to the pioneers who shared
it.
Don't
freaking give me that sass.
Not fear and violence.
Maybe I like fear and violence, right? Native Americans. What? Hello? You know a lot. Why, you're so smart and handsome.
You know a lot about Blackwell for being the science teacher.
Science is history, Max. And I have a secret wish to teach local lore and legends. There's a lot of unique facts about this you might really enjoy discovering. Now, before
son
I assign
of a
you
bitch.
Homework with this lecture...
Sorry about that, guys. If you heard background noise, my retarded-ass autistic washer machine. Somebody freaking turn it on. Sign? Don't sign. What? Yeah, sure, sign it. Whatever.
Absolutely. Leave him alone, goddammit. Security, but not pure surveillance.
I knew you were my favorite new student.
Fucking pervert. Trying to stick carambas all over the school. Fucking nut job. All right. Your action will have consequences. I don't give a fuck. Screw you, okay? Lauren!
Hey, Max, I'm in a flash drive.
Hello? Sorry, running late. Insane day. I'll meet you in the lot looking cool. You'll see. My camera will be ready. See you shortly. I hope so. Okay.
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab a flash drive. Mr. Jefferson has such a gift for different styles.
Shut up.
Mr. Jefferson has such a gift for different styles.
Oh, that's it? Oh, okay. What is this? Oh, we have a new journal entry. October 1st. October, my favorite month. The best weather of the year. I love watching the leaves change color, turning into tiny flames. But it's still too damn hot. Thanks, global warming. And I can't bust out the big coats and sweaters or scary movies yet. Soon, Kate let me borrow... Soon. It's fucking weird. Kate let me borrow The October Country by Ray Bradbury. I haven't read him much, but caused Warren to almost revoke my geek cred before I held up a copy of my Battle Royale. But he nails the autumn atmosphere of small towns. The last time I wore a Halloween costume was with Chloe. I have lots of pictures in my old albums. I should really find a Halloween party to crash so I can experience some social mingling. Or that Vortex Club Stroke Fest swimming party. Or is it Brackstroke Fest? You so punny, Max. At least I'm trying to climb out of my cocoon. I shouldn't expect my life to completely change after a few weeks of Blackwell Academy. As my parents love telling me on a loop, you have all the time in the world. Objective! I need to go to my room to get... Oh, okay. This does exist. You freaking good lord. Jesus. Alright, so, freaking stuff about tornadoes. Oh, it existed, huh? Freaking butterflies. Hey, look, a butterfly. Freaking, oh, look, I got powers. What? Not all those who wander are lost. Alright, we got some stuff. Okay. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Got accepted. Going to not believe him, Seattle. Freaking cat. Hey, bud. All right. Good. Good. Wonderful. Uh-huh. Okay, I don't give a fuck. Sorry. I just said the bad word. Hey, babe. Freaking walk all over your vagina. Get out of my way, you cunt. Who's this? Hello? Nobody. Just some more fancy, hip, cool kid art. Oh. Hey, Stella. Who are you talking to? Somebody that doesn't look like your type at all. Okay, whatever.
Stella always looks so serious and dedicated.
Good for her.
Hey there, Stella.
Hey, babe.
Hey, I know you. You're the new quiet girl in Jefferson's class.
You bet your ass I am.
Isn't he incredible?
Yep. I want to fuck him. He's aloof. Yeah, I think so.
We're lucky to have such a famous teacher.
Aw, shit.
I actually love his work.
I forgot to
Me
pick
too.
The... Angry
his New York
bang.
Urban stuff is great, but I'm glad he came back to his Oregon roots. Screw the East Coast elite. It
yeah.
must piss off those pretentious galleries that Mark Jefferson is teaching photography to us Blackwell Hicks. Plus, he is pretty hot for an older guy.
Shut your mouth.
If Victoria wasn't
That's my man.
Him, I would definitely
Bitch.
Make a move.
Now that you mention it, no way. Victoria, no. Absolutely
no
not.
Way.
Fuck
you.
You
can get him so busted. And he's not going to mess around
yeah!
with
Yeah!
That's what you think.
Shh, fuck you.
Now, how do you know this? You have a lot to learn here at Blackwell. Rachel Amber absolutely had sex with him.
What? Holy
well,
shit.
I heard that from a good source.
From who? You knew Rachel? Interesting.
Interesting. See, you learn something new every day at school.
Ha!
Like I said, you have a lot to learn. Max, see you in class.
See you later, bub. Wait, who's this person? Nobody. Nobody interesting. That is a scandalous picture for a high school. Who is that? Is that what's his face?
That's so cool that Blackwell is doing a show of Mr. Jefferson's work.
Excavation panel. Are these photographers?
That's one of the famous shots.
For
I love how it captures the moment.
What do you call it? Let's go talk to Daniel. Hey, damn. I'm so sorry. Damn, Daniel. Shoot me now. Damn.
Daniel is always drawing something. He makes me look like an...
Ah, I farted. Speak.
What's up, Daniel?
Oh, hi, Max. Could I, ask you a question?
Yes, you could.
Would you mind letting me sketch you?
Oh, yes.
I do put my sketches on Facebook.
This is like the fucking Titanic. Oh, yes. I draw me naked. I'd rather not.
I'd be honored. Yeah, I'm gonna let him do it. Fuck it. Screw it. Right up the ass.
I'd be honored, Daniel. Makes me feel like a muse.
Funny you should say that. I was just thinking about my real muse. Rachel Amber.
What? You little pervert. Hard to avoid her postures. Start drawing. Right now. Start fucking drawing.
Okay. Why don't you start drawing me?
Start it.
Even though I must be a step
Draw me.
Rachel.
Draw me naked.
Right. You're a... good substitute muse.
Yes! Yes!
Oh, that's a good posture. Good. Good.
What is going on? You know, guys, I think this is going to be the good playthrough. And if you guys want a bad playthrough, I'll do it.
Best portrait ever.
Dang, it's so good, huh?
Fucking loser.
What? What do you mean, have caught? Suck a nut. Oh, shit, that's a skateboard. We need to break that son of a bitch. Gotta break it. Justin, break that for me. Hey, Justin.
There's Justin and his skateboard.
I can't freaking see because your big ass head is in the way, Max.
So
come on.
You're so cute doing the tricks.
Oh, my God, go die.
Yo, Justin.
Check out the Max.
Check out the Max. Yeah, uh-huh. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah? Bring it.
What's your first move gonna be?
Jump?
You're such a poser.
Hey!
You can't even name a simple nose
Don't,
or
hey!
Tray flip?
Don't you freaking call me that! On.
We need to back this shit up.
Oh, yeah, let's do all this stuff. Uh-huh.
Yo, Justin.
Hey!
Check out the Max. Come to Thrash?
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna do all this nose slides.
I came to nose slide. But I'd love to see somebody do a tray flip.
Oh, yeah, do a tray flip.
Sick. You're not a poser.
Thanks, dude.
Nah.
Yeah,
I just can't skate.
Totally.
Oh, check it. We're gonna destroy some rails for you. What do you want to see?
Aw, oh, man. Do a nose slide, bro.
I'd love to see
bro.
A nose slide.
Come on, bud.
Let's get Trevor all over that action.
Come on, do it. Can I see the other one now?
Hey.
You never really escaped Betty.
I used to be,
you don't know. I'm into my camera.
No.
I
want to...
We need more
Oh, God.
Rachel Amber and her punk friend used to skate with us.
I have to break it. Let's chill later.
Let's chill later, Justin. Anytime you want to take some action shots, we're here
for
you.
Go, can you jack shit. Go.
Hey.
You never really escaped Betty.
Fuck.
Not really.
Too bad.
Ah!
It's nice to have the
Goddammit.
On board, too.
No.
Rachel and Amber and her
no.
friends love skating.
Stop talking. Let's chill later.
Let's chill later.
Okay.
Anytime you want to...
Okay. Yes, 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 yes! Okay, how about we not...
I came to...
How about we not do a nose slide? Shut up.
Nah.
Shut your dick. Snop it. Tray flip, bro.
Go for a tree flip.
Let's get Trevor all over that action.
All over that action. Ha! You suck! Photo that shit. Hell's yes. Nice. Awesome. Tabular, dude. Tab journal. Shit, yeah. It didn't break, but that's fine. No, oh, I know what that is. I know what that is. Eh? Shit, it's that statue right over. Fucking get off me, you piece of shit. It's that damn statue. Look at that. Look at that magnificent bastard.
I bet the Blackwell founders would shit cats if they saw today's student body walking around like zombies on their phones.
Probably. They'd probably die and have a stroke. Well, probably die again because of dinner. Because they're old. Tab journal. Hell yeah. Now we need a squirrel getting wasted to shit, and then we will go get that mirror. Alright, who else do we need to talk to? Who else is there? Is there anything? Coins! Shit, yeah. Let's frickin' jump in there and steal them.
This is a great image. All those rippling green coins.
Yeah.
I hope everybody got their wish.
What is your problem, okay? Why are you being such a frickin' soft dick, huh? Why gotta be so flaccid?
This day has been so insane.
Yeah, dude. I'm so emo.
Everything is happening too fast.
Oh, yeah. There's a bird shitting on that guy's
and none
head.
None of it makes any sense.
Oh, yeah.
These visions, this power. I keep expecting to wake up one more time.
Except I'm not going to, because I'm going to kill myself.
But if this is a dream, then I'm not asleep. Which means somehow, I did rewind time. So there has to be a reason. And I have to find out why.
Oh, yeah. Is that it? Or are we just gonna sit here for the rest of the day? I guess we're getting up. Okay. I am so loud! Hello.
Rachel Amber. She looks so hopeful
My
and pretty.
My fucking elbows are so
I
sweaty.
What happened to her?
Read. Can you, we've already read this, haven't we? You know, back. Wait a second. You know what? I'm gonna call this number.
Rachel Amber. She looks so
telephone?
Hopeful and pretty. I wonder what happened to her.
Where's my phone? Never mind. I don't know where my phone is. All right. That's cool. What is that? Holy shit.
I would so be there if a Sasquatch actually did battle a Razorback.
That would be amazing. I'd shit my pants if I saw that. This Friday night, do the Bigfoot stop. PM Black Hole on the field, Cummins and Bigfoot win his prize when Cummins right back your bacon. I get it. Best slice in Arcadia Bay. Pizzeria, bro. One drink, fucking $3. Oh, wait, this is the entire thing. Lunch special. One slice and one drink. It's $3.50. Hell yeah. Shit yeah. Hey, Hayden. What's up, bro? Look.
There's Hayden in his Vortex Club harem. He sure is living the dream.
Speak.
Hey, Hayden.
There she is. The retro selfie master.
That's
you sound... Oh, God.
You look relaxed as usual, Hayden.
It's a skill one cultivates.
You frickin' stoner.
Especially when one represents the Vortex.
You damn hippies.
Not to boast.
Not to boast. Vortex Club. Nathan Prescott. Let's talk later. No. Nathan Prescott? What?
Do you really want Nathan Prescott to represent?
Oh, please. Nathan is like everybody's voodoo doll. Kill the rich kid. He's all right and a fun guy to hang with. Fuck the haters.
If you say haters one more time, I'm gonna fucking cut your dick off and frickin' stuff it down your throat until your uvula explodes.
He seems genuinely unstable to me.
I'm pretty unstable myself, so, huh.
But don't we all?
I don't know yet, Hayden.
Oh, boy. Vortex Club? Huh?
What the hell is the Vortex Club anyway? Seems so elitist.
Only if you're not cool enough to get in. And it doesn't hurt your resume.
If you say so.
I do. But you should actually come hang with us one night.
Nope.
Then you wouldn't be so inclined to gossip.
Nope. Nope. Absolutely not. No. No, fuck you and your Vortex Club. Piece of shit.
I don't think so. I'm not Miss Party.
That's because you haven't partied with us.
Fuck you.
Or even Victoria, who's
absolutely
funny,
not.
Say.
Absolutely
it seems weird
not.
To think about partying
no.
With those Rachel Amber posters up.
You're high. Rachel used to hang out with us too. She was a blast. Smart, not bitchy like. You know.
Rachel? What's, yeah, sure,
so
why not?
You knew Rachel Amber.
I knew she liked to party. Fun to be around. Oh, yeah, and she was hot.
She's dead. You don't... Oh, my God. What happened to her? Rachel was in the Vortex Club?
Rachel was actually a member of the Vortex Club?
No. Rachel was like her own club.
God,
she
you,
was
you guys are so high right
us.
Now.
And I'll deny I ever said that.
What the fuck? What is wrong? What happened to her?
What do you think happened to her?
Whatever happens to people who disappear without a trace.
Very descriptive, sir. Thank you. Did Victoria... I have to pee now, son of a
Did
bitch.
Did Victoria like Rachel? She seems like the jealous type.
You bet your ass she does.
Know Victoria so well. She respected Rachel, even if she didn't act like it.
I'm more confused than before. It's such a mystery. Let's talk later, Hayden.
That it is, Max. Now, I have to get my chemical on and study. We should get you and Dana out.
You study? You frickin' numbnut. You are baked. Oh, Jesus, Lord. Get out of my way, you frickin' big-ass head. Who the hell are you? This is not frickin' Kill Bill, alright? Put some normal clothes on, you numb. Nut. I don't keep saying that. Stop that brain. Hey, Brooke. How you doing, babe?
Brooke actually has a drone? Hi, Brooke.
Let me guess. You wanna fly my drone?
Hey! Check the fucking attitude, first off. I'd love to!
I'd love to. I love planes and balloons and...
stuff.
This is neither. Do you know what a drone really
this
is?
This cost me $30 million, so fuck you, alright?
You read too many conspiracy sites. This might be too complicated for you.
Hey, I can do whatever I want.
Warren said you were smart.
I am!
Please step back.
Suck a dick. Fuck you. Hope you die. I'm gonna search your bag. Give me your tampons.
What a complicated name for such a tiny drone.
Well, now we know it. Now we can explain stuff to her. So screw you, Brooke. Suck my nut. Hey, oh wait, we should probably rewind first.
Sorry, Max. I have to focus on making sure this drone doesn't crash.
Bitch. Fuck you, I hope you die in a hole. Hey.
Hi, Brooke. Let me get...
Yep. That's a high-fly drone. Uh-huh.
That looks like a high-fly drone. Model B400 EVO. Now, that's a nice piece of tech. You're full of surprises.
Ha! Suck on that.
I love aerial photography.
Brooke.
Drones are perfect for that, especially those with great range. It's a new era of images. Most impressive, Max. Warren said you were multifaceted. Here, give the drone a whirl around campus.
All right. Can we actually control it? Nope, it's on a loop. Son of a bitch. God damn it. Hey! Hey, look! Hey, look! Hello! Hello! Get in her face. Fuck her up. Hey, come back. Where am I going? No, shit! What the hell, Max? Calm down. Jesus, Lord. Oh, shit! I'm actually pretty damn good at this. Holy crap. Alright, let's go over to the skater dude to check out their wieners. Hey, guys. Whip them out. No, just kidding. Hey, Leaf. How are you today? Hello, tree. Is that it? Oh, shit. We're going to go around the statue. Alright. We done? Fine. Take it. I don't want it. Stupid. Freaking waste of money, I swear to God. Alright. Where else can we go? What's at this tree? Anything? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Tree! Oh, there is actually a thing here. Oh, it's one of those things.
So bizarro to be back here after 5 years. I thought I could just fit right back in at school. But with all this shit going on, I'm even more an outsider. And who can I confide in besides my journal and my camera?
God, you were so emo, Max. Jesus, Lord.
Man, these are supposed to be the best years of my life.
No, they're not. High school's terrible.
This is what it's like.
Unless you're a popular person. And I am not. Okay, we done? You done freaking being an emo? Yeah, I guess you are. Okay. Alright. Looks like we're done with that. Okay. Alright, what is over here? Good lord, these are freaking sexy ass pictures. Okay. Alright, nothing. Nothing that way. Trash can? Freaking what's inside that? Nothing. What the fuck is that? What is going on? What is that? Hello?
Ew,
damn kids.
At least switch to E6.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Why is it wet? What? Someone pee on the Someone pee on the cigarettes? God damn it. Probably this freaking alligator.
Oh, that's not nice. Poor little otter.
Poor little Wayne. All right. More like a little Wang. so funny. Okay, look.
They
hello, children.
They get a lot of mileage out of otter power.
I mean, I guess. Reed. No, 2012 swim team. Shit, yeah.
Otter power? I'm so not there.
Is this a swimming pool? Go, otters! Look.
And this is where the otters perform their aquatic magic.
Yep, I don't give a shit. I'm leaving. Fuck you, otters. Right in the butt.
Posters over posters? Somebody really wants to
damn.
Find Rachel Amber.
Damn.
I'm sure this poster has stopped
millions of bullies. Oh, shit! Let's become Buddhist! Yeah! Bully March Bible Study. All right, freaking, this is the Jesus board. Let's get the hell out of here. Although, I guess Buddhists don't really worship Jesus, but whatever. Worship Buddha, don't they? Hey, dude, can I freaking have a whirl
Warren's
on your sickle bickle? Bicycle?
Drive in the park
sickle bickle?
Lot, so I better
sickle
get
bickle?
Back to my dorm.
Ugh, fine. Fuck. Shit, yeah. Oh, man, there's people playing football. Football! Yeah, look, there's people in the stands, too. Go Bigfoots! You know what they say about big feet? Big cocks. Yeah. Your nuts still hurt? You want me to rub them for you? Give me a little kiss it good better, huh? I mean, kiss it better. I've already talked to Daniel. Okay. All right. Graffiti. What is our next photo, by the way? We are looking for a squirrel drinking soda. All right. What is this all about? Hello?
Clever.
Vortex Sub sucks. Cheers.
Luke. How are you doing, bud?
That's Luke Parker. Zachary pushed him into a locker.
Wow.
Go bullies.
What a asshole.
Hello?
Hello.
Lex, I don't feel like talking.
Hey, I'm trying to be a friend, okay? Don't freaking... I walk up here trying to talk to you about your problems and you freaking give me that bitchy attitude. Screw you. All right? What's wrong?
What's wrong?
God damn it.
Nathan Prescott, little rich bitch kid. He thinks he can own people like his parents own Blackwell.
I don't like him either.
Owns the Vortex Club.
We can talk about
it. Yes, he's a nasty piece of work.
Somebody needs to take that prick down.
Yeah, I'll do it. It'll happen.
It'll happen. Karma doesn't play favorites.
Karma's a bitch.
Yeah, history always proves that, right? Just wait for justice, you sheeple.
What? Don't fucking call me that. I'll fuck you up. Don't do that. Stop that, okay? Watch your mouth, you little bastard. Hey, Evan, you stupid hipster. Ugh, gross.
I think his name is Evan. He always looks so intense.
Guy's so manly.
Hey, Evan. Mind if I check out your cool portfolio?
Let's see if you're worthy of it, Max.
Hey.
You'll have to answer a simple question. Who photographed the famous fallen soldier?
Oh, shit, I don't know. Steve McQueary.
Steve McCurry?
Curry,
unless
sorry.
He could travel back in time. McCurry was born 5 years after
I can.
The soldier picture. McCurry also shoots in color. In other words, no portfolio.
Okay, what? Let's try that again.
Evan's portfolio always looks so uber pro.
Mate,
I'd love to see his photos in
speak.
There.
Speak.
Hey, Evan.
Let's see if you're
Robert Kappa?
Robert Kappa, of course. I love his work, despite the controversy about that photo.
My. This quiet child knows.
Yeah! Me.
That's why I'm here.
Go die, Evan!
Kindred spirit, Max. Would you care for a perusal of my portfolio?
I would love a perusal.
It's not a privilege I grant to many.
I'd be honored, sir.
You're an asshole. You know that?
Evan's portfolio.
Oh, we've already seen that.
Looks so uber pro.
Read. What the hell is in here? Porn?
These photos are great.
Probably. Oh, hey, Rachel.
And Rachel Amber's face.
Why is my throat so
mesmerizing.
Tense? All right. Okay. Wonderful. Frickin' stuff. Frickin' his little sex dungeon pictures, whatever that is. Let's frickin' get the running. I'm getting out of here. Screw you, Evan. Hello? Signpost.
I need to go there and grab Warren's flash drive.
Yes, we need to go into our dorm. Hey guys, how's it going? If you liked that video, don't forget to click the Oxenfree little annotation thing, and also Mars Warlogs. Those are some other plays that I do, and if you like this video, go ahead and check those out, and also go ahead and click the subscribe here button in the bottom right corner of the screen, and you know, if you like this video, you know, click the like button. Get that little clicky click down there, and if you disliked it, click the dislike button. You know, that's what I would do. It's pretty stupid. And I will see you guys later. Good night. Or good morning. Or good afternoon. Or screw it. I'll see you guys later.